team booty. My booty. My booty. My booty. Can you be my quarantine booty? My booty. My booty.
Can you be my quarantine booty, babe? You're texting me. Ooh, that's weird. Cause usually you leave me on read. Now this quarantine got you bored, but that's good for me. I'm making you hook like nicotine.
Cause this is how your daylight go on Twitter and Instagram,
yeah,
and Twitter again. Ooh, this is my chance to show you why you need.
Say sons. I'm gonna ask if you like anime.
Hey.
Ooh, baby, do you like anime?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't like anime.
Oh.
Alright, baby, that's okay.
Oh.
What's your birthday? What's your favorite color? We can talk about each other.
Talking and laughing and smiling and snacking. When this thing over, I'm taking you dancing. Funny how before all of this, you didn't know that I exist. Unanswered DMs, messages on red.
Yeah,
you are the last thing I think about before bed.
Sessions.
I'm gonna ask you like creme brulee. Ooh, baby, do you like creme brulee?
Oh, you don't like creme brulee.
Alright, baby, that's okay.
Do you like Subway? Do you have any brothers? We can learn about each other.
COVID-19 mess is all over. You might not see me. And I get that, and that's fine, but we might have just missed Valentine's and stuff, but I got one question. Would you want to be my quarantines?
Yeah, come on.
Come on, babe.
Come on, girl.
I just want to talk to you.
Come on, baby.
Just whisper a little nothing in your ear.
We can
start on FaceTime.
Booty.
If you go to an Apple product, we could go to Zoom. Man, I don't got a problem with green bubbles. Just text me 352. You know, I just wanna talk about anything with you. I feel like we have this connection together, you know? I don't know if you feel it, but I know I feel it. Yeah.
My booty, can you be my quarantine booty?